here be a world's all right with lots of farmyard rhymes. But we better do our bit to keep up with the times. We got cows, sheep, pigs and all, and chickens by the score. And if you can hear above all the noise, we'll wrap you up some more, eh? Couple of they milkmaids don't look bad enough.
You can rap.
Better not let my prize ball see him. Gets all excited, he do. He had a contest down the farm to see who rapped the best. But one of they that entered it stood out from all the rest. It was old Mold, the story's told, local farmer's wife. Problem is, to shut her up, she'd been rapping all her life, eh? Rap a bit on more, I'll tell you.
You can rap.
Never shut her up when she to start.
To the farmyard rap.
Let's have a bit of words of music. Here we go. One of they their discotheques on Farmer Jenkins' ground. Several of them speaker things what spreads the noise all around. Went down to the milking shed and up the chicken run. And all us farmyard rapping folk are joining in the fun. Ah. Are you ready to rap?
Yeah!
I said, are you ready to rap?
Yeah!
Well, here we go.
Gotta milk that cow, and then you gotta feed the chicks. You gotta milk that cow, and then you gotta feed the chicks. You gotta milk that cow, and then you gotta feed the chicks. You gotta milk that cow, and then you gotta feed the chicks. Yeah!
To the farmyard rap.
We had a good time down old Jenkins' barn.
You can rap.
Couldn't get me motor to start.
To the farmyard rap.
So he took me combine harvester and parked in the lane. Still up with the rap, and the cider on tap, it was a good night,
you can rap.
And a nice bit of words of music,
the
just about wrapped it up nice at the end, I reckon.